How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the Bard's Tale. And if you remember last time, we finished the tower. And now we're in the ruins of Dun? Something like that? Where are we? I don't know. But I came in here thinking, you know, maybe we can just go through here again. Maybe go through here before, oh, I don't know. Having to go to Kirkwall.
Another victory for me.
I don't know if that's gonna be the case, though. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. Come on, guys, get off of there.
Somebody in need of healing.
And we're not gonna go up there just quite yet because, well, that's where we died last time. Yeah, what the heck, dude? Oh, what the heck? What the heck are you?
Too slow.
Why are you only taking a couple things of damage? Did he die? He must have died. Okay. That's weird. Basically, I wanted to come in here and make sure we're not missing anything, missing any tokens, you know, that kind of stuff. Looks like we might be decent, maybe. I'm gonna break all the vases, just in case. You know, who knows? Maybe we've gone on a journey into Hyrule. Something like that, I don't know. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck are these guys? Oh god. Crone!
Too easy.
Crone! Oh god, this ain't gonna be good. This definitely ain't gonna be good. This area is difficult. What the heck?
Too easy.
Oh dang, she died. She died. I'm gonna die soon too. This crone sucks at her job. Now, come on. Just want you to die. How much damage can you freaking take? My god. Okay. Yeah, we want our hero in. Our ninja lady. Although, imagine we gotta kill this guy first. I wonder if the flail would be any better in this situation. I don't know. It's obviously a chest right there. Oh, I can't break this? Oh, okay. I can. Come on. Break that guy. There we go. Break that barrel and this barrel as well. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That was a good haul, my God. That was a really good haul. Okay, now we're gonna come over here. I guess. Oh, God dang it. I should have seen that happening. Yeah, if you guys could not stand on that, that would be awesome. Break that one. Oh, there's more of these stupid particles. What?
Shimmering particles of light danced in the air. Shining there in the darkness, they dampened and suppressed the bard's magic. Knowing that he must now venture forth alone, without the help of his songs, our hero readied himself for action.
I'm gonna die. Totally gonna die. Let's save. Yes. So I wonder if I'll heal by myself, or if I can just summon Crone for a moment. Imagine once I hit those particles again, it's just gonna, yep, kills her instantly. Okay. God dang it. Screw you too, game. Screw you too. Oh, wait a minute. I got the crystals. Let me see here. How... Was it four? Yeah, it was four. Let's go two. What? What the heck are you? Oh, you messed with my map. Of course you did. I'm gonna have to live with that. Oh, that didn't heal me at all. What the heck was that for? I'll let my dog deal with it. Or not. Stop with your stupid stomach tongue. Stop with your stomach tongue. God damn it. Just die. Just die. Both of you. Stop with the stomach tongues. Yep. There we go. They really went for her? Well, that's an interesting tactic. Quit with the stomach tongues! There we go. Eyeball? Okay. That's kind of gross. Do I heal? Yeah, I heal. It just takes a while. Just run around in a circle for a little bit. God, stop it! Flipping creeps. Oh, good. Yep. Let's get her over here. Okay. There we go. Taking quite a bit of fire damage, my god. Okay, does that mean I can get in here now? There we go. What's this do? You guys got any idea? I sure don't. Does it heal you, I wonder? Okay, I wasn't even facing that way. Break the vase. Yeah, well, what do these even do? There we go. Okay. It's gotta lead to somewhere, right? Oh, I just broke another vase. You stay away from me. Here we go. Wishbone, get up. Wishbone. Stop with the stupid tongues. Wishbone. Oh god. Okay. Yes. Come on. Whew. Okay. She'll distract. And we'll get healed. There we go. Can we use the eyeballs for anything? Probably not. Oh, I missed. That's alright. Oh, I guess I didn't miss. They are on fire. That's probably what that crackling sound is. How are you not dead? There we go. Okay. What do we got in here? Looks like we got a broken vase, maybe? Maybe not. Oh, there we go. Right. Okay. I missed. There we go. What's the point of these pools? I don't know. Oh, there's a vase. I'm not even aiming at them, I'm hitting them. Yeah, we're just gonna make sure that, Wishbone! Wishbone! What you doing? I'm not shooting over there! What are you aiming at? For the love of God! You aiming at that thing? Actually, aim at the things I'm trying to aim at! God dang! There we go. One more? God dang. Aiming for that vase up here. I can see it. Here. I'll just shoot for it now. What are you aiming at? Yeah. There we go. Wishbone, you did good. Okay. I guess we're gonna get that chest now. Holy cow! Okay, my god. This is a good area. Real good area. Nope. Nope. That's closer. Sorry about that car. Okay, we're out of particles. We can call upon Crone to heal us. So we don't waste any more of those crystal things. You good? You done being a psycho? Okay. I see anyone over here? No. Ow, ow, ow. She's not getting out of that. Fairly certain. Yeah, I hit the particles. Okay.
Once again, the bard felt his magical powers dampened by the shimmering lights.
Yeah. I wish it would stop. I've been relying too heavily on my team. Oh god dang it. They kind of balance out how bad I am. There we go. That looked like spikes, that's why. Oh, of course, of course. Gotta keep an eye out for those stupid traps. Anything down here? No? Okay. Coloration differences. Oh god, that's a lot of people. Oh, come on! I should have expected that. I should have expected that. Yeah, no. Yeah. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Ow, god dang it. Stop. I'll push you into that flipping thing. Oh god, this ain't gonna be good. This ain't gonna be good. Ain't gonna be good. Ain't gonna be good. Okay. We're gonna need her again. Is one gonna be enough? I hope so. Yes, okay. Works out just swimmingly. Wishbone. Wishbone. There we go, we hit someone. We hit someone. We didn't hit someone. God dang it. There we go. There we go. Curses. God dang it. I don't want to go closer because I know those guys are just going to gang up on me. Wishbone's doing good, though. Looks like he took someone out. Oh, he took two people out. Okay, we might be able to do it now. Might. Yep, should have seen that coming. There's more? Why are there more? God dang it. Oh god. Yep. I need some help. Thank you. Come on, just die. Just die. There you go. Is that too terribly hard? What is that? Okay, what do we see in here? What do we see in here? Barrels. Plenty of barrels. Oh, I saw a barrel broke. Oh, god dang it. Stop! I need to figure out how to rebind that so it's not that. Because that's annoying. Okay, anything else that we can break? No. Okay. Good old treasure chest here. Ooh, okay. Where? Right there? Yep. Definitely that one. I think we can survive. I just need to get out of the stupid particle area. So I can get to Crone. Or fine. We'll just use one, because apparently it's enough. There we go. I feel better. Not really, because now we gotta deal with this garbage. Although we might be able to hit these guys from here. Yeah! Huh. Oh god, there's more. Of course, there's more. Oh, I think I just broke another barrel. Oh, there's one. Ow. You jerk. Why would you do that? Okay. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. No, we won't. I'm gonna waste one. I don't care. I don't care. That's the only way we're gonna get out of here alive. Oh, I didn't realize they were both dead. Cool. As long as we shoot at this guy and not at the barrel, I think we'll be fine. Okay. I was gonna say, we shot at the flipping barrel like I said.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Not to. Okay, what are we shooting at now?
Ooh, that looked painful.
Barrels don't have freaking nerves, narrator. So it can't look painful. Oh, there he is. Oh. Oh god dang it. Okay, two down. Cool. Yes. Good. Aha! We shouldn't end now. Wishbone. God dang it. God dang it. So glad that's basically immediate. You stay back. Stay back. There you go. More barrels. Okay. I totally shot past him and shot at the barrel! Is there a switch up here? I hope so. I really do hope so. Turn off everything. Okay. Oh, there's a barrel we can destroy. A vase. A barrel. Another vase. What do those markings on the wall mean, I wonder? Oops. Oops. Come on. Shoot at that thing. You flipping kidding me. There we go. Probably can't shoot it from there. There we go. There we go. Okay. You see, that's what we're looking for. Tokens. But... Oh, god dang it. I guess we're done with this area now. I guess. Means we gotta make it through here without flipping dying. Oh wow. Oh, wow! Apparently it's easier to time when, you don't have to risk yourself. Oh, wow! Okay. I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit the subscribe button. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will get back to you. I think we're going to hit Kirkwall next episode. Should be fun. Oh, by the way, tomorrow, Tuesday the 18th, excuse me, Tuesday the 18th, I will be having a Bioshock live stream, so come on by. Yeah, I'll appreciate the company. I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.